इकॉनमी, कंप्लीट इकॉनमी। यस अमृतपाल सिंह।
अमृत मॉर्निंग सर।
यस गुड मॉर्निंग
सर। मैंने कहा था कि पेट्रोल का रेट 102 हो गया सर, 101 रुपए कम हो गया।
अच्छा थैंक यू, आपने बता दिया कि पेट्रोल की प्राइसेस 101 रुपीज समथिंग पैसे हो गए हैं या 102 रुपीज समथिंग हो गया। थैंक यू। कैन यू टेल मी अमृतपाल, अमृतपाल?
यस सर।
यस, आर कंट्री इज अ डेवलपिंग नेशन, आर यू एग्री?
नो सर।
आर कंट्री इज अ डेवलप्ड नेशन?
नो सर।
आर कंट्री इज अ अंडर डेवलप्ड नेशन?
अंडर डेवलप्ड सर।
अंडर डेवलप्ड, व्हाई? वारी कोड अंडर डेवलप्ड वर्ल्ड
में इतनी पॉपुलेशन है,
सॉरी
इतनी इनकम प्रोड्यूस नहीं, इतनी पॉपुलेशन हमारी इंडिया की,
जितनी इतनी इनकम जनरेट नहीं हो रही है जितनी हमारी पॉपुलेशन, जितनी हमारी नेसेसिटी है। यानी जो यूएनडीपी ने जो क्लासिफिकेशन दी, दिस इज नॉट ऑथेंटिक। अच्छा इनकम की आप बात कर रहे हैं, यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द इकोनॉमिक इंडिकेटर, यू आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द सोशल इंडिकेटर व्हिच स्टेट्स दैट द लाइफ सिक्योरिटी हैज एग्जिस्ट इन इंडिया। लाइफ सिक्योरिटी, पीपल आर लिविंग एज अ मोर नंबर ऑफ द इयर्स एज एक्सपेक्टेड लाइफ, द लाइफ एक्सपेक्टेंसी विद अर्लियर एज अ लेसर पीपल व्हिच आर इंप्रूव्ड लेयर एजुकेशन लेवल द लिटरेसी लेवल इन अ मॉडर्न इंडिया व्हिच अर्लियर इट वाज नॉट पॉसिबल बट यू आर यू अमृतपाल सिंह इट डोंट बॉदर अबाउट सच कंडीशन ऑफ अ लिटरेसी एंड इंप्रूवमेंट्स ऑफ हेल्थ हेल्थ ऑफ इंडिविजुअल।
लाइफ एक्सपेक्टेंसी हमारी नेपाल बांग्लादेश से भी कम है।
बट बच्चे द नेपाल हैविंग एज अ टोटल नंबर ऑफ अ रिसोर्सेज द ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज अ लेसर कंपैरेटिवली इंडिया व्हेन यू आर कंपेयरिंग एज अ डिफरेंट कंट्रीज ऑन द बिहाफ ऑफ द पर कैपिटा इनकम ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ पर कैपिटा इनकम। वन एग्जांपल इज देयर, आपने पावर शेयरिंग चैप्टर पढ़ा हुआ है, पावर शेयरिंग सिविक्स में पढ़ा हुआ है, उसमें आपने एक चीज देखी थी, ऑस्ट्रेलिया टोटल पॉपुलेशन इट इज एज द इक्विवेलेंट टू द हरियाणा, ये पढ़ा हुआ है ना, पावर शेयरिंग में पढ़ा हुआ है। सो व्हेन वी कंपेयर,
बेल्जियम की होती है सर, ऑस्ट्रेलिया की नहीं,
नहीं हरियाणा की ऑस्ट्रेलिया के साथ है
सर, बेल्जियम के हरियाणा के साथ है।
व्हेन वी टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑस्ट्रेलिया व्हिच इज द सिक्स्थ लार्जेस्ट कंट्री इन एरिया वाइज कंपैरेटिवली इंडिया, Australia is a 2.5 times bigger than India, but there the limited number of areas are inhabited by the people. So there is a vast scope of a development, scope of development in Australia comparatively to India, where the more number of a human resource has dependent upon a natural resource. The burden of a human resource, which is leads to the poor economic growth, the low economic development in India. Am I correct, Amritpal Singh?
Yes, sir.
So how can we tackle, how can we solve that problem and make India as a developed nation?
Sir, education or health mein facilities lane chahiye government ko.
Bachche, it improved at the time of independence. Before independence, 46% people were illiterate, but now as presently, according to 2011 as census, more than 75% are literate. 75% people are literate. But you
sir,
said
thodi improvement hoye bhai, aur chahiye.
और चाहिए, कितना चाहिए? 90% 100% 97%
according to Jayadingra.
So according to Amrit passing the it is mandatory that more than 97% of people in India it should be as a literate. But when we talking about England, America, United States of America, Canada, literacy level in a such countries is a less than 70%, but still they are developed. आप कैसे कह रहे हैं कि 97% make the possibility to make India as developed? Yes, Amritpal, this is a contradictory. You use as a education, if the education reach at the level of the 97, more than the 97% in India, then we can achieve the level of the development. Otherwise, not possible. Otherwise, not possible. Jessica, are you agree with Amritpal's statement? Per capita income, the economic indicators are independently or itself, they can complete the other needs of a society. This was a question asked in yesterday to the Jaya. Is income purchase all the things? No. So per capita income is not as only as a criteria to dividing the world economies or achieving as economic development. As economic development, there is a one simple example. Amritpal, pay attention. Gulf countries, petroleum producing countries. These are the developed nations. But literacy level is a low in such countries. Life security is there, not there. Crime against women is higher. Social freedoms are not given to the women in such countries. As according to the Amritpal Singh, when we having as a high per capita income, we are not care about the social liberties of individuals. Social liberties, Amritpal Singh ji keh rahe hain. Hum nahi keh rahe hain. So social liberties are the equivalent to the development. No doubt they are developed at present. Wait, Amritpal. These are the developed at present by exploiting their resources. As per the estimate, after 2070, the crude oil will finish from the Gulf countries. Then how can we sustain their development? India has saving their resources for the future. Saving resources for future. Now, Amritpal, raise your hand. Saving resources for future, in which as a whatever the needs or the aspirations has worked at present, it will be continued for the future, which states as a sustainable development. Yes, Amritpal, what do you want to ask?
सर कुछ नहीं सर मैं कह रहा था इंडिया डेवलप हो गई है अभी अभी हुई है
अभी इंडिया डेवलप हो गई है अभी थोड़ी देर पहले अंडर डेवलप थी इंडिया डेवलपिंग में नहीं गई इंडिया इज स्टिल शिफ्टेड टुवर्ड्स द डेवलप्ड नेशन चेंज देन दिस इज एज द ड्यू टू द सच चेंजेस इन सोसाइटी आर कंट्री इट इज इन अ पेस ऑफ अ डेवलपमेंट इन अ पेस ऑफ डेवलपमेंट देन शांतनु हाउ कैन वी अचीव द डेवलपमेंट Amritpal said, we achieved the development, but this is not true. India is still not completely developed, not developed. Services are improved, characteristics are improved, features improving, but it needs more changes. How can we make India as a developed nation? Bahut hai, aur kuch kaho. Enough number of the services are there provided by the government through which the education, the level of the education improving in India. High level of, how can we generate the employment? Through set up the industries, more number of industries, when we will allocate in a different parts of a country, then it's possible that we can make India as a developed nation. We can develop the India, we can declare India as a developed nation when the unemployment, it will not exist over a country. If the unemployment, it will be not over a country, then under such circumstances, people can easily complete their necessities, their needs. People can complete their needs through the available resources as per their wills. According to their needs, they can complete their necessities. When jobs are provided to them, they will earn the income and complete their necessities. They will spend as a luxurious life. Okay, one. Second. Any other? Dhruv Mehta, answer. How can we make India as a developed nation? Sorry? Dhruv Mehta, keep one thing in your mind. When the government has introduced the schemes, it has given the incentives to the people. It does not make the people as a self-sustained. It make the people too dependent on a government. Agar wo schemes na ho to how can they will survive? Possibilities, inventions, developments are possible when the possibilities are given to the individuals. Here you are making the people as dependent on yourself. Government schemes, policies are not sufficient for the improving the economic development of our country. Then our country, it will be continuously as a developing for the future also. If we need to achieve the level of development, we have to make the people as self-reliant. Self-reliant. And when we make the people as a self-reliant, poverty will reduce, Raghav Sharma. Simultaneously, poverty, it will be as a reduce. Self-reliant means, doesn't mean that we have to give the opportunities in a government jobs. We make the people as a self-employed. Self-employed. People has to make their own sources of the employment through which they can achieve their desired developmental goals. So how is this possible? We can make India as a developed nation. Repeat. Tax free kar dena chahiye. If the tax, it will be not calculated at the government not having their sources of the money, how can the government be sustained? वो अभी भी नहीं है. Below poverty line people which can't sustain, how can they able to pay the tax? Tax free, वो they are not paying the income tax. Income tax as applicable on such families whose per cap, sorry, whose family income is more than the 2,50,000. A person which has not having the regular jobs, how can it will pay the tax? वो तो पहले ही नहीं है. अगर पहले ही नहीं है तो आज इंडिया को डेवलप होना चाहिए था. आप कह रहे हैं टैक्स नहीं कलेक्ट किया जाना चाहिए, वो टैक्स पहले नहीं लिया जा रहा उनसे. इफ अ पर्सन नॉट हैविंग अ जॉब, हाउ कैन इट विल पे द टैक्स? यस, स्टिल रिमेनिंग, हाउ कैन वी अचीव दैट डेवलपमेंट इन कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ इंडिया? मेहुल बजाज रेज योर हैंड. शिवांश अग्रवाल निष्ठा शर्मा रेज योर हैंड. दिशा रेज योर हैंड्स. Yes, Nishtha, your opinion, Nishtha, how can we achieve the level of a development in context of India, that country where the differences are exist, still as the resources are there, number of resources are available?
Sir, yes. we should increase the employment by, and we should also provide more quality education. Nishtha, sir, quality education has, they must be improved. Nishtha,
can you suggest how can we increase employment? How can we increase employment? Suggestions are accepted, but how can we implement? Achha bahut hona chahiye logon ko. People has to live as a high living standard, luxurious life they have to spend, but how is this possible? Means Shantanu said we have, government has to publish the newer notes. नोट नए नए छाप के आरबीआई के थ्रू उसको डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर देना चाहिए. हर फैमिली को 10 लाख 20 लाख या 50 लाख रुपीस दे देने चाहिए, थ्रू विच उनकी देयर लाइफ इट कैन बी एज अ इजी. नो, दिस इज नॉट अ सब्स्टिट्यूट. थ्रू दिस यू आर मेकिंग द पीपल एज अ डिपेंडेंट ऑन योर सेल्फ. अगर मैं कह दूं निष्ठा को 20 लाख रुपीज एनुअली दे दो, निष्ठा यूज करो, अगले साल फिर 20 लाख दे दिए जाएंगे, निष्ठा शी विल नॉट वर्क फॉर द सोसाइटी. She will not work for the upliftment of herself because she is dependent on a government. A person is ready to work, it has ready to work to improve their standard under competition in which it try to improve their standard. Yes, Amritpal.
Industries ko promote karo aur bana le
jaiye. Promotion of industries. We have to increase the more and more number of industrial units in India. If the industries, they will there, then there's such kind of the workforce which is moving towards abroad for the search of the employment. People are moving towards Afghanistan, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Dubai, Iran, Iraq, America, Canada. So they will not move. Such workforce, it will be as a use in India for manufacturing of goods. When the goods are manufactured in India, what will be their impact? It will reduce the expenses of a such income. That income, it will reduce the percentage of a such income which is spent on a import of goods. Presently, you are importing the manufactured goods from the abroad towards our country. When these goods will manufacture in India, as Amritpal said, industries. To the new industries, then that such goods will not import towards India. Jo money on resources are spent over here, it can be used for a constructive way. We can use in some other areas which are lagging behind. We can use such money which now presently has a use for import of a goods. If the goods are manufactured in India, then we will use such money for those areas which are lagging behind. Means increase the number of industries. Presently, the industries are dependent on a foreign direct investment. So what will be their impact? Choices will be available. Goods. Competition is a positive in way works in a market. How the positive? Because limited number of the producers are there. One producer is there which produces the one good. It can set the prices of a good and sell the product at their own prices. If the number of producers are the more, when we take example of a toothpaste, Colgate, Close-Up, Pepsodent, Patanjali, Babool. Five brands are there. All are trying to increase their sales. How? How is this possible? They will give the incentives. Incentives to the people. Buy one, get one free. Buy one, one toothbrush free. If you use the Babool, you will be having the foreign trip. People start to use it. Or they will decrease their prices of the goods. Indirectly, it is an incentive to the consumers. Choices will improve. Number of goods will improve. Very good. Any other through which we can make India as the developed country? Any other way through which India it can achieve their desirable goal development? Yes? Nobody? Yes. Wait. So many other options are there, Amitpal. Disha, raise your hand. Disha.
Yes, sir.
Anji Bache, can you answer? How can we achieve the development in India?
Sir, by increasing the opportunities of employment.
How? What ho gaya? Industries, we have to increase the industries. Other way through which we can increase the job opportunities in India?
By reducing the infant mortality rate.
Repeat it, reducing the?
Infant mortality rate.
Bache, when we reduce the infant mortality rate, it will protect the people to die. How is this?
Sir, if the people
work for the
employment. If the children will be saved, then population will increase, then education will increase, then India would be developed.
Repeat it.
Sir, if the infant mortality rate would reduce, then population will increase and people will study and India would be developed.
People will study, can contribute, but it is a long-run planning. Here we are talking about we want to make the India as a development, like as Amritpal. 2 minutes pehle wo keh rahe the underdeveloped tha, 2 minutes mein India develop ho gaya. So when we're talking about to make India as a develop in the next 10 years, how is this possible? How is this possible? Whatever your matter is there, it is as the health, associated with the health. Improvements in health improves the infant mortality rate. Awareness improves the infant mortality rate. If the children, they will not die under the age group of 1 year, then people prefer to live in India. One reason. People will prefer to live in India. And second, the number of the working population, which will be ready after the 20 to 30 years, after 15, 20 years, that working population, it will be start to contribute in economy. But we need as a short tenure changes. Mehul said by maintaining as a good relations with the foreign countries. Since independence to modern, India made the peaceful conditions in the Southeastern Asian countries. Not in any of a time India began any of a battle against of their neighbors. Mehul, keep this thing in your mind. 1948, 1962, 65, 1971, 1999. Sabhi har baar neighbors began as a battle against of India, but still as India is a developing nation to promote agro based industries. Okay, self employment, we have to encourage, the government has to emphasize over the self employment. Self employment, corruption, it can't be as a eradicate when the people are not take as initiative, Shivansh. So next is that we have to control the population. If the population has control in a present, then possible that, possible ways there, we can achieve the level of a development. We can achieve the level of development. All the modern amenities, including the health, education, housing, sanitation, clean drinking water. Clean drinking water, it must be available to the all the sections of society. When such services are improving in areas, which provides the jobs. For example, health centers, they will engage the such kind of the workforce which has moving towards developed countries for a better future perspective. Doctors, they will engage in activities, such activities in hospitals through which the brain drain will not occur. brain drain will not occur. Next is the use of a modern machinery in agriculture sector. Modern machinery in agriculture and a mining sector. Most of the minerals are wasted in India at the time of blank. Most of the times, resources are wasted at the dash, at the time of extraction, at the time of processing, at the time of use, consumption. Extraction means the minerals when these are extracted beneath the layers of earth crust, or most of the work has done to the manually. That's why they are wasted. Processing, our machines are the outdated, which are producing as a low graded products. If you remember in agriculture chapter, we discuss as a sugar industry is a, guess what? Sugar industry is a dash industry. Black. Mehul Bajaj, blank. Complete the blank. Sugar industry is the blank industry. No? Dash. Ek naam diya gaya tha. Because of its low productivity. If the Mehul is a not fit, physically weaker, today he is not feeling well, under such circumstances, it will impact over their productivity. So which term is associated with the sugar industry? Sugar industry is known as the, no, yes, weak industry, no. Weak nahi keh sakte. Their potential has use, but not as an optimum use of a sugar industry. Very good, Dhruv Mehta. It's a sick industry. Bimar hain. Sick industry. Sick. Bimar kis liye kaha gaya? Because these are not up to the mark. Machinery used since last 70 years, it leads to the wastage of the resources. If we change the technology, then possible that the more production can possible. Wastage will not occur. So at the time of extraction, at the time of processing and use, most number of our resources are wasted. When we minimize their wastage, then possible that the India can achieve the level of the development. Or yes? Unemployment ho raha uske karan. Then we are, very good. Due to the introduction of a machinery, the technical unemployments are increasing day by day. So there are the possibilities we have to increase the agriculture supportive activities, dairy farming, poultry farming, where the manual work has preferably used. Manual work is preferably used. If you are having as a smaller land areas, not possible to use for the other non-agriculture purposes, not possible for the agricultural purposes, under such circumstances, yes, Mehul pata lag gaya. Non-agriculture purposes, under such circumstances, we have to emphasize over commercial farming, through which a smaller agriculture fields, we can obtain the maximum with production of fruits and vegetables. Production of fruits and vegetables. One more last point as, how can we make India as a, develop as a sustainable development? Sustainable development. So Mehul, are you okay? Your answer is correct. Sick. Mehul, your sick industry. Sick industry. So sustainable development, in which we emphasize the such kind of a development without compromising the present needs. We regularize the level of a development at present as well as work for the future. As well as work for the future. As well as work for the future. Sustainable development. Work for future. Mehul said, we have to compromise with the present needs. Means, aaj hum teen time khana kha rahe hain, for example, we have to leave the two meals in a day. We have to take the one meal for a better future. This is as a wrong methodology. This is not a sustainable development. It means we have to use resources in a judicious and planned way. Properly use the resources without compromising the future and the present needs. Khana aaj bhi jaruri hai, future ke liye bhi bachana jaruri hai. Means wastage, it has to reduce in a economy. Then possible that the country can achieve the sustainable development. Clear? So this was our chapter. Any questions? So today is your test. Test link we'll share at a 2. Providing a milk to your doorsteps, it will categorize under the which kind of economic activity? Primary tertiary. First, secondary second, tertiary third, organized fourth.
Tertiary.
Sure.
Yes.
Why?
Sir, service sector hota hai, wo hum service de rahe hain milkman.
Provide a service. Milkman do not produce the milk. Milk producers are the dairy producers. Dairy producer, it just has take the product and supply to your doorsteps. Same as the newspaper man. It do not publish the newspaper, but it provide a service. Kabadi wala. Service. It provide the service. So, yes, Mehul Bajaj, raise your hand. Mehul Bajaj. Mehul, you will categorize education under the which category of services? Yes. Mehul, are you there?
Tertiary.
Which category of services of tertiary sector? Education.
Sir, options.
No options are there.
Sir, kyun?
Wait. So the options you desired options. So there is an assertion. Education contributes in economic development. Education contributes in economic development. Reason because. Sorry, the reason is. Education helps growth of a human development. It helps the growth of human development. Assertion is a education contributes in economic development. Reason is a education contributes in a human development. So four options are there, in which the first has explains A. The reason is a correct explanation of a assertion. B. The reason is the correct, not the correct explanation of a assertion. C. Both are correct. ये ठीक नहीं रहेगा. A is true, but the B is false. A is true. Assertion is true. Reason is false. In the next opposite, assertion is a false and reason is a true. Which option? Mehul Bajaj. Assertion is a education. Leads to the economic development and education contributes in a human development of a human resource. Development of human resource. Mehul Bajaj, raise your hand. Options are given here. Option Mehul given as a correct answer. Reason is a correct, sorry, B option is a correct. Reason is not as the first option sahi hai. First sahi hai. Reason is the correct explanation of the assertion. Option A, very good. Mehul Bajaj given as a correct answer. Like as Shivansh Agarwal. Any other questions related with the chapter? Both the chapters, development and sectors of Indian economy. Yeah. Services, improve the services. Or ho sakta hai population control. If the population has control, then the available resources, they will be as a sufficient for the growth of economy. Development of economy. Presently, the development has not achieved in India because increasing population growth. Any other questions? Dia Roda, Dia, raise your hand. All the best for the today's test.